Hello, it's Sean with Blade Mate Lawn Care. Check out this cleanup that I'm about to do. Alrighty, let's get to work.
Thank you.
Well, the first pass is complete. Pretty big improvement. The Rover has done exemplary. So I'm finally done here. What I ended up doing was, after that second pass, just to speed it up a bit, I just took the catcher off. I put a strap on the flap and then did basically does a solid discharge. I'll show you how it works. Thanks for watching, ladies and gents. I'll see you next time.